Nagasaurus. It's us versus them. We must protect this house. Will you protect this house?
I will. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil.
One thing you need to do to go where you've never gone before, to have what you've never had before, is to change the way you think. It's time to wake up every day and prepare for it. It's time to stop talking about it. It's time to stop thinking about it. It's time to make it happen.
Because I know you're not living up to your full potential.
I know that all your energy, all your strength, all your skills, all your capabilities, you're not operating on 1,000%. There's still some things you can do, some limits that you could push. If it was easy, everybody would do it.
We're tough guys. It's all about us. How we do it here? It's the next step.
We know what we came here for. We know what we came here to do.
I can't quit. I can't give up. I can't give in. Champions keep going when they don't have anything left in their tank. That's the difference between the greats. That's what separates them. When they don't have no more, when it's over, when they're tired, when they're frustrated, when they're ready to give up, when they spent their last dime.
Take that next step and finish it, because that's how close we are.
It's when you have nothing left, when all your energy gone, when you have nothing left, that's when it's showtime. When you find a way out of no way, when you find breath that you don't have, when you find energy that did not exist, when you want this thing as bad as you want to breathe, that's when you find a way.
Why do you wake up in the morning? Why do you put on that jersey? Why do you go out and practice? What's your why?
They don't give out trophies for midterm grade.
I am the danger.
We go out there, we dominate this game, dominate every single snap of this game.
All aboard!
We must protect this house. Will you protect this house?
I will.